So today I'm going to talk about what lights me on fire, which is when people look down upon me, when I tell them my decision that I don't want to go to college. And so at Fishers and HSC, my counselors would both tell me that, well, they wouldn't tell me, they would necessarily just make me feel like I couldn't be something one day. And they would say, they would ask me questions like, do you want to be successful? Or like, do you want to have a good job one day? And they would say it as if it was the only recipe to get there. And there's also a few of my peers who think that they're above me because their parents are going to pay for them to go to college. And there's nothing wrong with your parents like paying for you to go to college. Like, I have no problem with it or anything, but just like, if you think that you're better than someone because of it, that's a little childish. Like, that's just my way. And in reality, there's always going to be people who don't believe in your idea, and you just got to learn how to drown them out. So why do people look down on me? Well, I think the main reason people look down on me is solely based off of where we live. Because we live in Fishers, Indiana, and everyone knows, like, the school systems are very, very, like, top-notch, I guess. And HSC is ranked 10th in the state in academics. And it's not the nation, they're within the 900s in the nation. But, so that being said, to pressure students into feeling like they need to go to college, like, by itself. And also, most of the students in the school, their parents could pay for them to go to almost any college they want to go to. But we don't all have that luxury. And I think the second reason people look down on me is because growing up is what they're taught. They're not taught necessarily to look down on me. They're taught that college is the right thing and what you're supposed to do to grow up and be successful one day. And they're taught that by their parents, their counselors, their teachers, whatever they're told. And I just feel like some people can't think as an individual and do what makes them happy. They're just doing what they're taught their whole life. And just like Derek was saying yesterday, two of the most influential and successful people, well, the two most successful people of our generation, both were college dropouts because they were thinking bigger than the classroom. They were, so why should anyone marginalize me on what I can do without a college degree? Yeah.